Hey, my dear friends, how are you today or tonight or whatever time you're watching this video? I'm Vivian or Damaris around you here. I'm sorry for my crispy voice, but I've been sick, so I'm finally able to do a video. So it's been so many days, so I miss you guys. So I miss making videos for Christmas Day. So I hope you guys have a great Christmas. And so I'm here finally. Thank God, feeling much better today. So today is the 27th. Yeah, believe it or not, December 27th. So we're about a few days before the year is over, guys. So what do I have here? Well, as I promise you guys that I was going to finish April Fairy. Yes, and I did finish her today because, like I said, I was very sick with a cold, really bad cold. It's going around, guys. Everybody's so sick. So because I was so sick and days off from work, and then, well, anyway, so finally I went to work on Tuesday, even I'm still sick, so I work on her yesterday and today I finish. And guys, I cannot wait. So this I started, oh my God, when I start this one, April Fairy, and April the 1st for my event, Magical World, Hannah Lynn. And I finished today. Oh my God. I cannot believe it took me that long. Oh my God. That is insane. That never had taken me this long. Ever. But it happens. And it is what it is, right? Well, at least I finished. So it's completed and it's done. So I will keep it. So I will do this. And I cannot remember how much it cost me because it's been so long. I need to find out how many drills are there. If anybody knows how many drills are in total, please let me know because I don't know. So this has a total of 33 colors. Well, guys, anyway, you guys are ready to see her because I am. Guys, she was so beautiful. I already cut the edges. That's why she looks so small. But let's take a look. Oh my goodness, look. She is gorgeous, guys. And I could finish her so long time ago, but I was working hard and night. I was working hard in Northern Lights, and you guys know, and you already saw her, how she looks so beautiful. But this one, oh my goodness, look, she's just gorgeous. Look, she's just beautiful. And I know Kim, she's one of my subscribers. She finished her long time ago when the event started it. And she put it in the group on Facebook group on the Year of the Whips. And she finished her and she was gorgeous. And then I promised her I was going to finish her too. And I did. Now, what I did, a few changes. I did have a couple enhancements here. I always do, you know. Well, if you don't know me, I do a couple enhancements. And for the new subscribers here, welcome. So rude on me. Welcome to the new subscribers. Because I have seen a couple new subscribers, so welcome to the channel. My name is Vivian, like I said at the beginning. I hope you stay. I hope you like the content. I do a lot of unboxings and a lot of post reviews for the after I finished the canvases, and I talk about the pros and cons and all the kind of stuff, and I do a lot of whips and chats, and I do some other companies too, not only Diamond Club, of course I do all the companies and all the kind of stuff. So please click the little bell right there on your right, so that will let you know when is the next video. This long period of no videos, it was just because I was sick, and I'm still a little sick, so this is not actually my real voice. So anyway, so what I did here, you see her eyes, on her eyes I put some rhinestones. Let me show you. I hope you can see right there. And also, I did put some ABs right here too. I added a bunch of ABs on here and here. And put some here, here. Also, I did a little bit, I changed it here a little bit because it was gonna be like too red. So I changed that too. And also here on her butterfly, I added some extra different little colors here too. And I added some ABs here too. I hope you can see the sparkle right here, right there. Yes. And right here too, that's why it sparkles a little extra. If you don't know what AB means, it's the Aureola Borealis, that they sparkle more than others. They have this little coating on the top. Also, look at all that hair. This is confetti. Confetti means that you have to change colors every 3 seconds, basically. Yeah, because it's just like, it's, you cannot be working constantly. Like, for example, color blocking means this. This is color blocking, that you can constantly work on one color because you don't have to change. But right here, you constantly changing colors over and over and over. All this is color blocking constantly. But look at the results. They are just beautiful. And look at those beautiful eyes. Are just gorgeous, right? It's just mesmerizing. So who doesn't love Hannah Lynn? Hannah Lynn is just an artist. It's just a single mother. She just made these beautiful girls also. Okay, let me show you. Her lips, I change them and I put rhinestones, complete rhinestones. I hope you can see, are completely rhinestones. You see? Yes. And then another here, they also rhinestones too. And here this butterfly sparkles like nobody's business, because she has more ABs here, a lot of ABs. I put a lot of ABs because butterflies are just beautiful, and it's just beautiful. I wish I could have finished sooner. It's just I have so much work, but she's done. She's done, and she's checked out of my book because I needed it to be done before the year was done. And she is done, guys, and I'm so happy that she's done. Oh my goodness, I'm so happy. And she's so colorful. She has so many colors and so many purples. Look over here, all that purple. And look, those eyelashes, oh my goodness. And here are more butterflies and flowers. And this, you see right here on her shoulder. Also right here, I did change a little bit because it was, this color was more like down, but I took a little less because it was too much. But it's just gorgeous, guys. What do you guys think? I think she is just gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous. So it was no problem. Besides this, I bought it in 2019. So for a painting, being in the closet for what, 3 years, 4 years, it's just like the glue never changed. Actually, it was just as sticky as like brand new. So pour glue is just the best. It's great. So guys, I'm just amazing. I'm happy, no complaints, and I'm all set. I did so many diamond paintings this year. I'm just happy with all the paintings that I did this year. I should do a recount of all the paintings that I did for the entire year. The recollection for all the paintings that I did, right? To see how many paintings that I did. I did a lot. Yes. So overall, I'm happy girl for this painting. These are all the diamonds that I have left. I have plenty. And I still have an unopened bag of the 310. Because they always send you extra. Because they know you will have trash no matter what. And I did have some trash, but not a lot. But yes, and that's it. That's about it. And yeah, that's about it, guys. So, guys, thank you so much for being patient for me with this type of painting, because it took me forever. It never does. I usually faster than this, but this time it did. Work was on my way. So thank you so much for watching, guys. Thank you so much. And thank you for being patient, because I'm being so sick. And I'm still sick. I'm still recovering. But I'm going to start making more videos right now. I know I still need to make a video. I was making a video the other day when I got the free painting from Annette. This is the free painting that I got from Annette. So I was making the video, and then that was when I was getting so sick, and I had to cut that video because it wasn't coming good. So I'm gonna make a video for this to thank her. So yeah, so keep your eyes open for this. It's coming up. And I had this cover because it's my information. So another video is coming for this, okay? So guys, thank you so much for being patient and for being there for me. And I will see you very soon. So in the meantime, guys, take care of yourselves and stay well. Especially right now, it's a lot going on. So use a lot of hand sanitizer, because a lot of people's getting sick right now. So be safe. And especially take care of your pets right now, because a lot of fireworks going on right now. So take care of yourselves. See you soon. Bye, guys.